sounds a lot happier now that she got her really taken care of.